Hope you're all doing great. So today I'm very excited because I'm starting a new video series which is 5 products and only in 5 minutes makeup tutorials. So in this series I'll be doing makeup tutorials using only 5 makeup products. Normally when I go out I do makeup which is like very quick, very easy to do. I don't get too much time for makeup. So I wanted to incorporate that in my channel. I also wanted to make a small announcement. I'll be posting 2 videos every week, Tuesday and Friday. So remember that. Today I tried this very easy, very simple and fresh makeup look. It is perfect for summer. So I'm going to share some thoughts behind doing this video series. I will provide the timestamp in description below if you want to skip all of this and go straight to the tutorial. So you can do that. So I wanted to share like why I want to do this video series and what is my thought behind it. So normally I like all sort of makeup and I appreciate like makeup looks which are very artistic and very creative. Makeup is like an expression, is an art form I believe. But practically when I'm actually going out, I do very minimal makeup. And for me, makeup is about enhancing your features. It's not about transforming your face to something else. And I never ever prefer heavy makeup. Personally, I never prefer heavy makeup, like too much makeup which will take lots of time using lots of tools, brushes, products. So I thought to do this simple and easy makeup looks which you can do it just like that. So I thought to share like new looks, new experiments around that, but using only 5 makeup products, because sometimes when you are traveling or in a go, you don't carry all of the stuff with you. So you can do this makeup looks using very less makeup products. So this is kind of a challenge for me as well, because I'll try to do different makeup looks for different occasions. So it is a creative thing for me as well to think creatively, to think about the color combinations and how to use single makeup product in different ways so that you can achieve a very nice pretty look but using only a handful of products. So now if you are someone who thinks like me, who does makeup like me, then maybe you'll like this videos. So if you like this video, don't forget to give a thumbs up and do subscribe to see more videos from me. And YouTube is always doing changes, so if you don't hit the bell button down below, you won't be getting notifications if I upload a new video. So don't forget to click the bell button down. So now that I have shared everything I wanted to say to you guys, now let's move on to the tutorial. So to begin, I've already cleaned my face and taken care of my skincare. I have moisturized it. Then I'm using Milani Conceal Plus Perfect 2-in-1 Foundation Concealer and I'm using the shade 4 Medium Beige. And it is a great full coverage drugstore foundation and I am really loving it. And I'll be taking a damp makeup sponge and blend it in nicely. This foundation like stays on whole day, it doesn't come off and it gives a very nice finish to the skin. It makes my skin look flawless. You can definitely build up the coverage, but since I am all for natural makeup, a small amount works for me. And if you don't have panda eyes like me, you can definitely skip using a concealer. But since you can see how nice my under eyes are in a sarcastic tone, I need to use a concealer. To conceal my dark circles, I'm using Revlon Youth FX Fill Plus Blur Concealer. This is a new product in the market and I got some products to review recently and I'm using the shade medium. So my Maybelline Instant Age Rewind is almost over, so I thought to try this one today. And I am really impressed with this concealer because this performs very well. I'm also using this to highlight my face because Since I'm using few products in this tutorial, so I'll be creating shadows by highlighting some areas and be creating natural depth in other areas. And this concealer gives me medium to full coverage. I can still see my dark circles, but it looks really better when you see in person. Again, I'm using a damp makeup sponge to blend because for me that gives the best finish. For my eyes, I'm using a pretty coral shade from ColourPop, which is the shade Animal from its Super Shock Pressed Pigment Eyeshadow range. And I'm just using my finger to apply it all over my eyelids. Then taking a clean blending brush, I'll just blend it around the crease area to remove any harsh lines and give a very natural like gradient look. Then I'm taking Essence Black Kajal Pencil and a smudger brush from Color Bar. So first I'll be applying the kajal in my upper lids. Since I've got hooded eyes, I'm applying a very thin line of kajal eyeliner so that the eyeshadow will show through my eyelids. If I apply a thicker line, I cannot see the eyeshadow at all and my eyes will look kind of droopy. To finish my eye look, I'll take the same eyeshadow and a smudger brush and apply it in the outer half of my lower lash line. I'm taking NYX Intense Butter Gloss in the shade Funnel Delight. Compared to NYX Butter Gloss and Intense Butter Gloss, the Intense Butter Gloss gives a very opaque color and the Butter Gloss are very sheer. So if you want to have a very opaque lip color and a glossy finish, go for NYX Intense Butter Gloss. So that's it, I'm done and look how simple it is. If you like this video, don't forget to give a thumbs up and check out my previous videos as well. Thanks for watching, I'll see you soon. Bye guys.